A hero for the KGB, and a hero to me.